Let's import a BVH file. Please refer to the description below to learn more about how to download the BVH mocap files. Let's play the animation. We can set the end frame to 140, as the animation ends at the 140th frame. I'll show you how to link this animation to a new mesh. We must put the armature on the reset position status. I'll create a cube, duplicate, and join them to create a full body mesh as an example. We can model a full body mesh, or import it from other file formats and link the mesh the same way. Let's hide the armature, select all cubes, and Ctrl+J to join them. Select the cube, and Shift+Select the armature. Ctrl+P to parent with automatic weights. Time to go back to the pose position status, and play the animation. Let's hide the armature. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.